Let me tell you about the snakes, the fakes, the lies, the highs. All of these industry shindigs. Will you see the pretty girls in the high animated world? Take it for a rapper with hair, the dough. If you take a shit, they want to know. And if you wanna fall, they won't be around, y'all. So you still wanna do the show business? And you think that you got what it takes? I mean, you really gotta rap and be all that. And prepare yourself for the breaks, check it out. Gotta stick their nose. Yo, I gotta speak on the cesspool. It's the rap industry and it ain't that cool. Only if you're on stage or if you're speaking to your people. Only when you're equal, especially on the industry side. Don't let the games just glide right through your fingers. You gotta know the deal, so Lord, you must speak. Because if you're in your business and putting on a show, you're $1 million man that ain't got no dough. But you gotta hope to get backstage to your show. Sedated, and at that fact they laid it. Time passing, I say where's my loot? The reply is a kick in the ass from a leg in a boot. All you wanna do is taste the fruit, but in your back and make a fruit juice. Yes, we're not the one to get cut loose from the label. Not able, cause the sign at the table for a pretty catchy dance. Now they got a song and dance that you didn't recoup. Must see what you mean, cause this is the real when you get a record deal. And I say, it's five dogs from a drop called Quest. Let me begin like Chuck. I got so much trouble on my mind about these no talent artists getting signed. They can't rhyme. And if that ain't bad.